I call it the filtration system of truth, right? You can use the scientific method. You can use different mental frameworks that let you arrive to a conclusion. Mm-hmm. And what I've understood in my career, in my life, is that oftentimes people don't stop, they don't think, and they don't evaluate the long-term consequences of their decisions. And if they did, just stopped for 5 minutes and asked themselves, whoa, is this actually good for